I haven't been talking. I don't know if that helps. It could be that I triplicate the quality of my videos by just not talking. Collapse of the Alliance. Oh, our survival rate has gone down. We're missing one. But this is the chapter where it all starts. This is where the madness happens. Okay, let's go, Flyer Emblem people. All the problems we had with it being a cavalry map are gone, because horses are knights now. Except for you. I don't like nomads at all. But at least their bows don't hit things. But Flyer Emblem's true weakness. I got a thief. Hang on, these two, they've just swapped places. That's boring. Option 1, option 2, option 3, option 4. These are your choices. I can guess which one you're going to attack. Let's see. Boars. Probably boars. If you choose Marcus like the nutty cavaliers did earlier, I will be amused. Ooh, he's too fast. Green-haired orange thing. Too slow. Why is everyone too slow today? Thank you. Ah, these high constitution enemies. That's probably because I raised their stats. I shall pay for locking you up in here. The manic heat! Okay, yeah. He will get doubled, but he'll also survive. Well, that map went by very quickly. It's like it's the same map but populated by knights instead. Oh, random emblem. When will the fun ever stop? No, will the fun ever stop? Hello? You've even brought your own heal staff! But having a dancer is a nice thing. Iron lands. I think the safest thing to do would be to retreat to a safe distance. Pathetic. Potentially useful. don't! Evil! Evil! Ah! Why did I have to stand in there? I thought I knew the distances! What better to have than a nice early game dancer? The ones with swords are completely useless. So these aren't scary at all. I mean, yeah, nothing doing over there. Yeah, there's nothing worth buying except these. Infinite use weapons are rather expensive in this game. Ah! That's not very nice! Right. Okay, you can. But in all honesty. Oh dear. Wish we could have a unit that was fast or capable of hitting stuff. That isn't Marcus. Poor swordy guy. What? Okay. Only reason that could have happened is because the steel bow is also the devil weapon. Is also a devil weapon. Great! Thank you. Everyone's too fast! This is like playing Pokemon and everything mows like Dragon Rage or something. Okay. Yeah, Roy's too strong. There is no danger here. There actually is no danger here. I'm making a fuss over nothing. He came out with some fighter friends, didn't he? Bring your own danger! Rootgum! No! That's danger too! No! Handaxe Pirates! No! Wait, that's not danger. Ow! That looks uncomfortable! That looks more uncomfortable! Oh no! That's going to make a certain chapter infinitely harder. Fine. Lots of units! In Binding Blade, lots of units. I'm so sorry! And here is one of the units we get! Holy hell! That is a bow that does things. And everything's fast! No, just nothing can hold the weapons because they're too heavy. How fast the pirates! No! Pirates are evil! Okay, now we have something. Ha! I asked for a fast unit. What did I get? But this ample monstrosity here with an excellent pellet. Okay. Oh, Eric's a thief too, and yeah, I was afraid that would happen. I was more afraid that that would happen. Yeah, that was... I thought I'd done a nice little strategy over there, but apparently I've not. Well, this is just an excellent opportunity to show that survival of the fittest sometimes is a good thing. And you're the boss! Oh, whoa, Steel Sword does what? Okay! It's a brave weapon with 18 might! Thank you. You'll get shot in the face. It really shows something when Roy is the most reliable unit in the party. Whoa, woolen Rutgar. That's a nice one. Shame we've got no one left to use it. Take the throne. still got a healer! Haha! Of course! Very useful, Marcus. Exceptionally useful, Marcus. We win.